In today's episode of Tips and Tricks Using Mastercam, I'm going to show you how simple it is to update your 2018 resource files to Mastercam 2019 using the Migration Wizard. To begin, we place a temporary empty source folder on our desktop called Update. We will place a copy of the files in the MCAM Shared 2018 folder and our Update folder on our desktop. This will leave the original 2018 files undisturbed. You can remove all but the files that have customized settings from these copy folders if you're confident in doing so. Next, launch Mastercam 2019. Now we go to the File tab up at the top, Convert Migration Wizard. Select the Advanced option and the page will change to show us the file location selection boxes. Select the first checkbox for migrating shared MCAM 2018 files and use the Browse button to navigate to our update folder we created. Make sure to also select the Include Subfolders option to convert all of our files. Our destination folder we will leave as Shared MCAM 2019. Click Next to go on to the next page. It is important to review the file type selection and deselect any file types we do not need updated for maximum efficiency. Click Next, deselect X9 in 2017, and hit Next once again. On the Finish section, make sure to carefully review the source and destination folders, the file types, software versions, and then select Finish. Next, a progress indicator will pop up and you could at times see toolpaths load up inside of your toolpath manager as the update proceeds. When the process is complete, the system will display a message box, select Yes, and then exit out of the event log. Finally, go to File, Configuration, Start and Exit. Set your startup preferences here, then go to Default Machines to select your custom machine definition as your startup. Save the changes and then exit. Next time you load up Mastercam, your custom settings will be used. As you can see, migration to a new release can be easy if you follow a few simple steps. Well, that's it for this episode from Cimquest TV and the 2 Minute Tuesdays Mastercam channel. We hope you enjoyed it and we'll see you next time.